SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on autocorrect on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're often making spelling mistakes when you type with the keyboard on your iPhone, or if it feels like you're spending too much time going back and editing the things that you've typed, then you might benefit from enabling the autocorrect setting. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option from this menu, and then you can scroll down again and choose Keyboard here. Now you just need to find the autocorrect option underneath the list of different keyboard options that are available on your phone, and then just tap the button to the right of that to enable it. Now when you go back and use an app like Messages or Notes, your iPhone is going to automatically start to correct the things that you've mistyped, allowing you to type a little more quickly and accurately.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.